trailers for sale, I'll rent rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys an 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Whoa, worn out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short, but not too big around. And I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. And I know every engineer on every train, all of the children and all of their names, and every handout in every town, and every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. I'm no phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys an 8x12 4-bit room. And I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road, the king of the road, the king of the road. Ba-do-do-do-do-do-dum. Thank you.
P.T.A. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and running round with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the secretary. Sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and 7 times he's asked me for a date. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her window shades up or completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. You'll smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little patent place and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did, it happened just this way. I socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The the day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley P.T.A.
If I see you tomorrow on some street in town, pardon me if I don't say hello. I belong to another, it wouldn't look so good to know someone I'm not supposed to know. Just walk on by,
wait on the corner.
I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. Just walk on by,
wait on the corner.
I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. He'll turn around here. In a dimly lit corner at a place outside of town, tonight we'll try to say goodbye again. But I know it's not over. We didn't rehearse. I'll call tomorrow night. I can't let you go, so why pretend? Just walk on by,
wait on the corner.
I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. Just walk on by,
wait on the corner.
I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet.
Well, my daddy left home when I was three. Didn't leave very much to my ma and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that my daddy ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. He must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd turn red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. But I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard and my wits got keen. Roam from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man and give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I'd just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table, dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog could name me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother'd had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die.
Yeah, that's what I told him.
Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. Then I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall, into the street, kicking and a gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, now, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name, and I said goodbye, and I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. He said, now, you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me, and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye, because I'm the that named you Sue. What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a paw and he called me son. I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him every now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a boy, I think I'm going to name him Bill or George, anything but Sue. I still hate that name. What a dirty thing to do to a boy named Sue.
Does my heart go on beating? Why do these eyes of mine cry? Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when you said goodbye.
This is Buck. You gotta do this one, man. You gotta do this one. What are they gonna do when they retire?
They're gonna put me in the movies. Well, now they're gonna make a big star out of me. And we'll make a scene about a man that's sad, lonely, and that's me. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. You can't never tell. The movies are gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you'll come to see me in the movie. Then I know that you're gonna plainly see, yeah, the biggest fool that's ever hit the big time. All I gotta do is act naturally. Play the part, but I won't need rehearsing. All I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. The movies are gonna make
I told Mary about us, told her about our great sin. Mary cried and forgave me, and Mary took me back again. Said if I wanted my freedom, I could be free evermore. But I don't want to be, and I don't want to see Mary cry anymore. Devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be, and leave me alone. I want to go home. Mary's waiting and weeping down in our shack by the sea. Even after I've hurt her, Mary's still in love with me. Devil woman, it's over. Trapped no more by your charms. Cause I don't wanna stay, I wanna get away. Woman, let go of my arm. Devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be. Leave me alone, I wanna go home. Running along by the seashore, running as fast as I can. Even the seagulls are happy, glad I'm coming home again. Never again will I ever cause another tear to fall. Down the beach I see what belongs to me, the one I want most of all. Devil woman, don't follow me.
That was good.
Devil woman, let me be, and leave me alone. I want to go home.
Please help me, I'm falling in love with you. Close the door to temptation.
Fall to pieces
we've never met. You want me to forget. Pretend we've never kissed. And I've tried, and I've tried, but I haven't yet. You walk by and I fall to pieces. I fall to pieces each time someone speaks your name. I fall to pieces. Time only adds to the blame. You tell me to find someone else to love, someone who loved me too, the way you used to do. But each time I go out with someone new, you walk by and I fall to pieces. You walk by and I fall to pieces.
Bless your little heart.
I've lost count of the hours, and I've lost track of the days. In fact, I've lost just about everything since you went away. Everything that is, except the memories you left me. And that's one thing that no one can mar. I don't know who you're with. I don't even know where you've gone. My only hope is that someday you might hear this song. And you'll know that I wrote it especially for you. And I love you wherever you are.
Still, after all this time, still, you're still on my mind. I love you still.
This flame in my heart is like an eternal fire. For every day it burns higher, and every day it burns higher. And I haven't been able to put out one little flicker, not even with all of these tears. My friends think I'm crazy. Maybe I am. But I'll carry this torch just as long as I can. For someday you might just decide to come home. And I want you to know, I'm still here.
Still, though you broke my heart, still,
though we're far apart, I love you still.
Grown, but friend, it hasn't been too long.
It
wasn't big. I laughed at her and she got mad. The first day that she planted it was just a twig. Then the first snow came and she ran out to brush the snow away so it wouldn't die. Came running in all excited, slipped and almost hurt herself, and I laughed till I cried. She was always young at heart, kinda dumb and kinda smart, and I loved her so. And I surprised her with a puppy, kept me up all Christmas Eve 2 years ago. And it would sure embarrass her when I came in from working late, 'cause I would know that she'd been sitting there and crying over some sad and silly late, late show. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could. She wrecked the car and she was sad and so afraid that I'd be mad, but what the heck. Though I pretended hard to be, guess you could say she saw through me and hugged my neck. I came home unexpectedly and caught her crying needlessly in the middle of the day. And it was in the early spring when flowers bloom and robins sing, she went away. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could. One day while I was not at home, while she was there and all alone, the angels came. Now all I have are memories of honey, and I wake up nights and call her name. Now my life's an empty stage where honey lived and honey played, and love grew up. And a small cloud passes overhead and cries down the flower bed that honey loved. And see the tree, how big it's grown, my friend, it hasn't been too long, it wasn't big. And I laughed at her and she got mad, the first day that she planted it was just a twig.
Just because I ask a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I rang her number by mistake today, she thinks I still care. Just the same old places where the memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I'm not the happy guy I used to be, she thinks I still care.
Still care.
itty bitty thing to call the love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing to call a love bug. Well, I was ruling the roost, I had all the chicks to myself. But then suddenly it happened, a funny little feeling I felt. Well, I took the hunter on it, it finally caught up with me. But here I could have run something that I can't see. Well, her ace is on, and here comes pride at the backstrap. Hard aches are going to the inside. My tears are holding back. They're trying not to fall. My heart's out of the running. True love's crashed for another's sake. The race is on, and it looks like heartaches. And the winner loses all. Well, I feel tears welling up, cooling deep inside, like my heart's from a big break. And the sound of loneliness, sharp and painful, I may never shine. You might say I was taking it hard when you broke me off with a call. But don't you wish you that'll hide the sorrow when I'm a brick right down and fall. Whoa, that little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing to call the love bug. Yeah, little bitty teeny weeny thing to call the love bug.
Sometimes it's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man. You'll have bad times and he'll have good times, doing things that he don't understand. You love him, you forgive him, even though he's hard to understand. And if you love him, oh, be proud of him, 'cause after all, he's just a man. When nights are cold and lonely, stand by your man and show the world you love him. Keep giving all the love you can. Stand by your
the first to have it.
Don't worry about me. It's all over now. Though I may be blue, I'll manage somehow. Love can't be explained.
today it's cool. Sweet, sweet, sweet love, I want you to be.
Crying and crazy for trying,
and I'm crazy for loving you.
There goes my only possession. There goes my everything. I hear footsteps slowly walking as they gently walk across a lonely floor, and a voice is softly saying, darling, this will be goodbye forevermore. There goes my reason for leaving. There goes the one of my dreams. There goes I can see the happy years we had before. Now the love that kept this old heart beating has been shattered by the closing of a door. There goes my reason for living. There goes the one of my dreams. There goes my only possession. There goes my everything.
Thank you.
I still see her standing by the water, standing there looking out to sea. And is she waiting there for me on the beach where we used to run? Galveston, oh Galveston, I dry the tears she's crying before I watch your seabirds flying in the sun at Galveston, at Galveston. Thank you.
my younger days. While Mama used to praise my crops and tails, now I'm a hunted fugitive with just two ways. I'd run the law or spend my life in jail. I'd like to settle down, but they won't let me. A fugitive must be a rolling stone. Down every road there's always one more city. I'm on the run, the highway is my home. I'm lonely, but I can't afford the luxury of having one I love to come along. She'd only slow me down, they'd catch up with me. For he who travels fastest goes alone. I'd like to settle down, but they won't let me. A fugitive must be a rolling stone. Down every road there's always one more city. I'm on the run, the highway is my home. I'm on the run, the highway is my home.
Father, I know I've let you down so many times, but still you never go. Stay by my side, my heart is your home. And in my darkest hour, well, I know I'm not alone. And I will praise your holy name, knowing through your grace my sins are washed away. And this imperfect heart of mine, although sometimes it might stray, Lord, I look to you to show me the way. Ooh. Father, I see my eyes were on me so many times, but I did not believe. You carry me through all the way that you do. Every time I look to you, and I will praise your holy name, going through your grace my sins are washed away. And this imperfect heart of mine, though sometimes it might stray, Lord, I look to you to show me the way. Lord, I look to you to show me the way. When I falter, when I fall, on your name I will call. Lift my hands up to the sky, sing your praises on high. and I will praise your holy name, knowing through your grace my sins are washed away. And this imperfect heart of mine, though sometimes it might stray, I look to you to show me the way. And I will praise your holy name, knowing through your grace my sins are washed away. And this imperfect heart of mine, though sometimes it might stray, I look to you to show me the way. Oh, I look to you, Lord, to show me the way, your holy name. Praise your holy name. Praise your holy name. I look to you to show me the way. I look to you to show me the way. Lord, I look to you to show me the way.
He lay face down in the desert sand, clutching his six gun in his hand. Shot from behind, I thought he was dead, for under his heart was an ounce of lead. But a spark still burned, so I used my knife, and late that night I saved the life of Ringo.
Ringo, Ringo.
I nursed him till the danger passed. The days went by, he mended fast. And then from dawn till setting sun, he practiced with that deadly gun. And hour on hour, I watched in awe. No human being could match the draw of Ringo.
Ringo, Ringo.
One day we rode the mountain crest, and I went east and he went west. I took to law and wore a star, while he spread terror near and far. With lead and blood he gained such fame, all through the west they feared the name of Ringo.
Ringo, Ringo.
I knew someday I'd face the test, which one of us would be the best. And sure enough, the word came down that he was holed up in the town. I left the posse out in the street, and I went in alone to meet Ringo.
Ringo, Ringo.
They said my speed was next to none, but my lightning draw had just begun when I heard a blast that stung my wrist. The gun went flying from my fist, and I was looking down the bore of the deadly 44 of Ringo.
Ringo, Ringo.
They say that was the only time that anyone had seen him smile. He slowly lowered his gun, and then he said to me, "We're even, friend." So at last I understood that there was still a spark of good in Ringo.
Ringo, Ringo.
I blocked the path of his retreat. He turned and stepped into the street. A dozen guns spit fire and lead. A moment later, he lay dead. The town began to shout and cheer. Nowhere was there shed a tear for Ringo.
Ringo!
The story spread throughout the land that I had beaten Ringo's hand. And it was just the years, they say, that made me put my guns away. But on his grave, they can't explain the tarnished star above the name of Ringo.
He made the night a little bright wherever he would go. The old Lamplighter of long, long ago is
snow we had was so much wider. Beneath the candle glow, the old lamplighter of long, long ago. You'd hear the patter of his feet as he came toddling down the street. His smile would hide a lonely heart, you see. If there were sweethearts in the park, he'd pass a lamp and leave it dark, remembering the days that used to be. For he recalls when dreams were new, he loves someone who loves him too, who walks with him alone in memory. He made the night a little brighter wherever he would go, the old lamplighter of long, long ago. Now if you look up in the sky, you'll understand the reason why the little stars at night are all aglow. He turns them on when night is here, he turns them off when dawn is near. The little man we loved of long ago, he made the night a little brighter wherever he would go, the old.
I have nothing here to sell you, just some things that I will tell you. Some things I know will chill you to the bone. Over there sits the chair where she'd bring the pair to me and sit down on my knee and whisper, oh, I love you. But now she's gone forever and this old house will never be the same without the love that we once knew. Straight ahead, that's the bed where we lay in love together, and Lord knows we had a good thing going here. See her picture on the table, don't it look like she'd be able just to touch me and say, good morning, dear. There's her rings, all her things, and her clothes are in the closet like she left them when she tore my world apart. As you leave, you'll see the nursery. Oh, she left me without mercy, taking nothing but our baby and my heart. Step right up, come on in.
Jesus, you're so good, thank you.
When I think about my past life, it's amazing where you brought me from. You took me out of the miry clay, and you set my feet up on a rock. So I'll be resting on your finished words, daily meditating on your every word. I was feeling empty, but you gave me worth. So I give you worship, that's what you deserve, yeah.
Said if it wasn't for your grace, I know I'd be stuck at the bottom.
Stuck at the bottom.
But cause I got you by my side, I know I can solve any problem.
Solve any problem.
Everything that I have, thought I'd give it all to you. Went on me just like a dude. Loving God is ever true. When I'm stuck up in the dark, the light into my bed, covered in your love. I just can't get enough of you.
I run out of numbers when counting your blessings. Gave me your peace and you took all my burdens, yeah. Freedom from sin, cause in you, Lord, I'm righteous, yeah. There's no more guilt because you tore the curtains, yeah. I can't wait to tell the whole wide world. I'm so glad to be a child of God, yeah. I'm a valid product of your love.
Say if it wasn't for your grace, I know I'd be stuck at the bottom.
Stuck at the bottom.
But cause I got you by my side, I know I can solve any problem.
Solve any problem.
Everything that I have, thought I'd give it all to you. Rain on me just like a dew. Loving kind is ever true. When I'm stuck up in the dark, you're the light into my bed. Covered in your love, I just can't get enough.
I can't get enough of you. Make me feel brand new, Jesus. I will live my life for you, Jesus. Cause I know your word is true, yeah. I can get enough of you, Jesus. Oh, you make me feel brand new, Jesus. I will live my life for you, Jesus. Cause I know your word is true.